But why would long-dead Scottish warriors trapped in the mist come so far south? Dag, it's Liz. She's having a vision. Just out of interest, Dag, what kind of batteries are you using?
Power zone turbo cells. Got a bag of them down home by market. £1, 30 batteries.
Can I speak frankly?
Of course.
If you act like a cheap arsehole, expect the shittiest portion. Look, it's Jim. He's been struck by the mist, though he's still alive, unbelievable as that seems.
Scotch mist, Sam thought was fairly racist. I didn't, to be honest. Thing is, I play anything. A Nazi. Anything at all. I don't think I'd ever kiss another man. You know, not even for the, you know, the big boys. Have you ever been to Scotland, Dag? My aunt lives in Scotland. She says it's quite nice.
Look, the mist is retreating.
She's right, the mist is retreating. Where the hell's Douglas? He should be back by now.
We have to help him.
No dice, Liz would never make it. The batteries in these fans are spent. I think they were warped.
That's what you get when you buy cheap batteries.
Well, tell me about it. You try and make a saving, yet economically it's more sensible to buy from a reputable high street retailer.
And not from some street corner fly-by-night with a suitcase.
Exactly. Who knows? They may even be stolen.
But the initial price of a name battery is so much higher.
I'm afraid they'll always be dear, Liz, but you're paying for reliability. I personally use rechargeable batteries. Couldn't use my charge last night, though, because I was up playing the keyboard till two.
Well, we probably ought to check in with Reed. Maybe he has a supply of name batteries like Duracell or Eveready.
Well, he'd hope so.
Mean?
I know Morgan means man, but I don't think Ock means anything.
It's me they want, and that's what they're gonna get.
But why you, Dag?
I'm gonna have to face them.
I'm coming with you, Dag.
No, you're not, Sanj.
Fair enough.
I've been running from the Scotch all my life. I'm going solo on this one. Man to Scotch man.
Then take this. It's my flick knife.
Thanks.
It was very, very cheap.
You like Scotch food, Liz? I know a little place we can go.
I know a little place you can go. It's called To Blazes.
Hey!
Loose.
I wonder what brought them here, Liz. Was it Rick? Was it this hospital? Or was it both?
Or all three.